just want to make a few comments, not necessarily reflecting the views of the party. What really saddens me is their mad desire to win at all costs. And I'm just quoting the words of Dato Sri Najib, Prime Minister and Head of UMNO. Now we understand what the meaning of at all costs. Apparently, the meaning of at all costs means fair means for foul. And it looks as if it is very foul. Now, if anybody, Najib or otherwise, loves this country, they will not even think of doing what they are doing. For example, the other day I attended a Hari Raya open house. This Chinese man has been a loyal supporter of Barisan Nasional and MCA for 30 over years. And even he cannot stomach the nonsense that is happening. So he related to me this story. He's in the construction industry. Recently, his supervisor came up to him and related the story. This Indonesian contract worker only arrived in Malaysia 6 months ago. Now he's proudly carrying a mica. And he even told the supervisor, "Boss, tidak lama lagi saya boleh undi di PRU 13. So it looks as if you can arrive here without checking the background. You can, in the days of instant noodle and everything instant, you can become an instant mica, an instant voter. Compared to, I wrote recently, the former pengarah of Koperasi in Penang, a faithful civil servant, a Chinese man, so happened to fall in love with a Filipino girl. They were married. I met their children who were teenagers. On behalf of his wife, he was applying, not even to be a citizen, to applying to become a PR. He was waiting 9 years. So I don't understand what they are trying to do. So it looks as if they want to win at all costs. And this is definitely not rakyat diutamakan. Don't forget Najib and your cronies. Because of the power of the social media, all your wrongdoings are going to be exposed. We don't expect any so-called recourse in the newspapers or whatever. But the rakyat are watching you. The rakyat are watching you. And the rakyat will tuntukan whether you become the government or not. That is all. Thank you.